Hey guys, what's up y'all? It's Tony here, also known as IaF Plays Vanquish, and we're back, continuing on from earlier on. We're going to play a bit of Vanquish. We got through the first act of it, so we're going to continue on and get into the second act. And that is the plan. Alright, so here we go. We're in... we're just straight back into it, okay. Awesome. So let's have a look and see what's going on here. Okay, we got a load of dudes. Alright, whoa. Okay, this is no good at all. Need to let Dash heal back up. So we got on pretty well with this. Playing on the hard difficulty setting. And we're progressing through it fairly steadily. Oh, and we're dead. checkpoint. But solid little game so far. It's pretty fun. Don't know what much else. I like this, the way you can zip around. It's good. Okay, let's get into cover and... Okay, we want to get that overheating stopping. Let's fire some grenades at these jerks. That was too far. Okay, so we just need to be a bit more careful and we'll get through this. Probably without any major issue. Achievement for that. Oh, there's a dude up there. I've never even seen that dude. He was probably causing us all kinds of water. And he won't anymore, I guess. Alright, what have we got? Shotgun. We don't need that right now. We have a rocket launcher. Let's
this is gonna be fun.
Definitely get that, and we don't need that really. Was this way we were going?
Where's the freight transport?
The room is on the other side of that door. You want to take the stairs and they're up a level.
Headed there now.
Yep. This launcher, no. Again, we'll keep the rocket launcher, I guess. and take care of that guy very quickly. I guess we don't really have time to worry too much about what we're upgrading there. Although upgrading our assault rifle is fine, I guess, as it goes. What have we got? These jerks. Okay. Feeling I'm dead. She's saying something. Can't really hear what it is because we're in slow mo. Let's get back. Oh, we're gonna run out. Another one dead. Get in cover, you idiot. Healed up. I don't know if all my dudes are dead or not. No, there's a guy that's still alive. Oh, that's upgraded. Awesome. I guess we're going up though, eh? I guess, like. Seems the logical way to go. Does it not? Whoa.
This place is overrun.
They're jamming the control interfaces. You can't hack in until you get rid of those RIs.
Oh, come on. I was in cover. Don't think it matters against that giant laser. We should have gotten out of the way anyway. I think we have a checkpoint just there, though. So I don't think we're too bad. Yep. Alright. Heavy machine gun time, I think. Damn it! I could see it coming, but I should have dodged it. Okay, we keep going. Oh, no way, am I dead straight away? No, I'm not, I'm alright. So that would have been massively unfair, he didn't even get a... Get out of the way, buddy.
Oh,
Oh crap. Okay, he actually got away from that somehow. Oh, hey, buddy. Okay, let's see how you jerks feel about this. Okay, this is working better, I think. Now where are we going? What's trying to kill us now? Something over there shooting at me? I think so. Okay, if something's shooting at me, I don't really see what it is. Okay. That dude I see. There we go. Alright, onward. Get aboard the enemy aircraft? Okay.
Grab on! Thank you, sir.
Well done.
Be a little bit more careful next time. Got it, Elena?
Sorry.
Must be looking to get swatted. Bravo, time to recycle these tin cans.
Okay, Grace, here come some dudes. Gosh, and that was one of our missions already.
Enemy RIs closing in from behind your position.
Let's go, Bravo! Get to the back of this thing!
Okay. Is there going to be more? That seems too easy. Here they come.
Numerous small craft approaching on a fast vector to your position.
We'll take them out before they get on board.
Okay, whoa. Got an achievement there for something. Oh crap, there's another one. Okay, we got it.
Swarm of enemies below you.
Hello.
Fucking stand.
Oh yeah, these guys, right? I see.
Come
out of bullets, and that's going to be a problem potentially. Wait a minute, this York was here? That's what I should have been using.
Enemy ship approaching on your six.
Okay, I see it. Crap. Any ammo, lads? Yep. Not really. Oh crap, whatever stairs behind me. Let's try use the shotgun a bit. Oh crap, that's a rocket launcher. That was no good at all. That was no good at all. Checkpoint, I guess.
Enemy RIs closing in from behind your position.
Let's go, Bravo! Get to the back of this thing!
Okay, the assault rifle is there. We'll take that later on when we want it. I already screwed this up by being way too slow. At the start there. Yes, possibly. There's still a dude there somewhere. Ah, there.
We'll take them out before they get on board.
Alrighty.
Swarm of enemies below you.
Out fucking stand.
Okay, that's most of them, I think. Crap, I'm almost out of ammo on this ship. There we go. Oh, well, we had a good run.
Enemy ship approaching on your six.
Defensive positions.
Seems like it.
Okay, I think that's about as far as we got the last time. Alright. Checkpoint or something. So we're almost right at the end the last time.
Freight transport coming your way.
Enemy?
No other possibility, Sam. If you continue on your present course, you'll intercept the neighboring corridor in approximately 2 minutes.
The enemy is matching speed. They might be trying for a collision.
Take out the combatants on that transport. Then I'll hack in and kill its propulsion systems.
I'll take this.
Loads of them. Okay, give me that rocket launcher there. My perspective is well screwed up here. I do not know what's going on.
Are you ready?
Let's slide away down here. Alright, they seem to be gone for now. Yeah. They can get them all, but we're still alive. Dead? Ah, jerks. Well, how far back is this going to put us? Oh, not that far. Alright. It's not too bad.
Freight transport coming your way.
Enemy.
No other possibility, Sam. If you continue on your present course, you'll intercept the neighboring corridor in approximately 2 minutes.
The enemy is matching speed. They might be trying for a collision.
Take out the combatants on that transport. Then I'll hack in and kill its propulsion systems.
Okay, so I'm guessing I kind of fairly badly need to kill all these guys before, trains crash. They're robots, they don't care. Okay, let's try. What on earth killed me there? I don't know what happened there. We got boomed by something anyway, real good.
No other possibility, Sam. If you continue on your present course, you'll intercept the neighboring corridor in approximately 2 minutes.
The enemy is matching speed. They might be...
Take out the combatants on that transport. Then I'll hack in and kill its propulsion systems.
I don't know, let's move for this bit. Move to where we'll get down here and see. Alright. I ain't doing anything.
60 seconds. Are you ready?
Not really ready. Okay, so they appear back on this side, isn't it? Crap, where are they gone? Can't even see them! That's gonna be tough. Need to kill them quickly enough, but not die also. Not managing either really at the moment, so. But no, we managed to not die thing once, I guess.
Freight transport coming your way.
Enemy.
No other possibility, Sam. If you continue on your present course, you'll intercept the neighboring corridor in approximately 2 minutes.
Enemy is matching speed. They might be trying for a collision.
Take out the combatants on that transport. Then I'll hack in and kill its propulsion systems.
Let's go.
Hold still. Administering epi.
Let me into cover. Launcher, that's what I need now. Okay, they're gonna come back out on the far side, I think. Crap, where'd that guy go? Okay. Okay.
We got rid of the RIs. Your
just
turn.
About.
Relax. We're already clear on my end.
Looks like we're in the clear.
Okay, that was tough.
Works for me.
But we got through it. Let's get whatever ammo and crap
damaged.
We can.
We're derailing!
Grab onto something.
The propulsion systems were destroyed by that hit.
Damn it. Too quiet. No sign of enemy units in the area?
Nothing on the scanner either.
Stay frosty. I want you ready to shoot if you see so much as a fucking Roomba.
You call for evac?
The call's in, but it's gonna take some time.
You'd think they'd come running for a little bird like you, Burns.
Alright, so defender position, I guess.
You've got enemies approaching, dead ahead!
Crap, they're coming from this way.
Here they come.
We're gonna have to hold them off until reinforcements arrive.
I can't do very much with that thing from this angle. Actually, maybe I can. Crap, we're empty.
Bad news. Large troop transports inbound.
Come on, buddy.
Everywhere.
Lovely. Okay, right, I'm not sure how this is gonna work. Okay, we got a checkpoint somehow.
Let me get him off her back.
Sam, I'm releasing the limiters on the R suit.
Okay, there we go. I think we made that. Hey, buddy.
You're last year's model. Elena, take control of this thing.
Whenever you're ready, Sam.
Shit.
stun them with the automatic turret.
That would be nice.
I'll match my aim to yours, so all you have to do is target them, and I'll do the rest.
The gate is closing!
Thank you, right!
What's my location?
Northern part of the city complex.
Okay, so that's interesting. I just aim and the turret shoots.
Enemy ship spotted! Preparing to engage!
Hold your fire! I'm a DARPA operative!
We've got a situation ahead! You DARPA folk need to fall back!
Hey, Elena!
I should lower your speed, right?
You kidding? Go faster! I want a piece of the action!
We're not taking responsibility if you end up KIA, sir!
I don't expect you to. Now where's the fight?
Alright, so we're driving down a big tunnel. They will be back, guys, so let's shoot them. Okay, we got an achievement for something there as well, which is very nice.
Elena, slow down.
Slowing now.
I think that guy's with us. Yeah, there are two buddies. Alright, so that was our little...
Well, that was very much fun.
I'm increasing velocity.
A little train type section, I guess. Uh-oh. No, don't do that, they're all dying. Still in one piece, just about. I think.
Oh God!
Not gonna live that one down.
Well, at least you're alive.
Hey, hey! Not so loud. I already feel like a drum corps beating on my skull. Where do I need to go?
You're going to have to head to the airport.
I'm sure our robot friend will be happy to see me again.
Sorry, I don't see any way around it.
And off I go.
Okay. I don't think we're really too worried about our score. Alright, so that's another mission in Act 2 completed.
Engaging momentarily.
That transport might as well crash itself now.
Can't you stop them?
No, we don't have the authority to give them orders.
Well, let's just cover. I thought that was gonna do something. Alright, back up here, I guess. No! We're here at Dash Rush. yeah, cool, let's take that. I guess it makes sense to have an achievement for that. I was just trying to get one into the other quickly. I'll happily take the achievement. Shotgun. No, we'll keep the other up for now. Oh crap. This is trouble. You need to die real quick. Otherwise I die.
what I was after, but it'll do.
Oh great, them guys have rockets. Damn you when you're reloading. Oh, that guy dropped an upgrade. I'll definitely go down there and get that. Let's give it to our heavy machine gun. Awesome.
This'll come in handy.
This obviously opens something, something over here. Nope. We're good to go. Oh crap. Looks like we're getting involved in that. Ooh, rocket launcher. Yes please. Whoa!
It's a trap!
Thanks for the update.
It's a trap. Bang. Yep.
It's a trap.
Thanks for the update, Admiral.
They're jamming me
again.
Oh,
you got another achievement there for something. Oh, crap. Pretty assume that hurts him. It does, but not as much as we'd like. Whoa, crap. Come on. Can't let him get much closer, we have a problem. Okay, that'll do. Boom!
I'm into the system.
We're gonna want that last rocket launcher for that dude, presumably. Okay, we got a checkpoint. Oh crap, here we go. Oh, we took down one of these before, didn't we?
This time, they must think I like punishment.
That's gonna make me fight two? Maybe it isn't. I don't know how this is gonna go. Nah, let's just get out of here. Oh no. It's Johnny here to help.
Miss me, sweetheart. Jesus, you? I liked you better when I thought you were dead.
But I liked you better when I didn't have to hear your shit. Let's go.
Ah no, need to dodge. Right, checkpoint. Let's get back into it. There's two of them. That's going to be messy. Oh no, lads. They're not going to make me go through a cutscene again, are you? Can I skip this? Oh, I can. Awesome. Stop taking so long to sort yourself out. Come on, give me sight of your core. Where is it? See the core at least. Okay, we got one, I think. Ah, did I miss it? Oh, not. Okay, I think we got it. Boom.
Good job. One more to go.
Oh great, and it's giving me a checkpoint for that as well. Awesome. Let's rock it. No. Shit, that didn't hit properly. Okay, that did something. Okay, we got that. Run away, please. Okay. Guy is very much up and alive and pissed at us. We need to make it to cover. It's my little Dark Souls runaway type thing. Thank you. can run away again. Hopefully a bit quicker before our runs out. There we go. All these dudes over here. I will try help you guys.
Hold still, administering epi.
Okay, I don't see the other guy. The damn thing. Okay. Oh, I was gonna say I need to find some ammo. There's someone right here beside me. Which is convenient. Oh crap. Hello, weapon. Oh no, that's... I wasn't paying attention to what it was doing. Checkpoint, it's okay. We have one of them dead. I think it gave us a checkpoint there. I'm fairly sure.
Good job. One more to go.
It was being somewhat fair.
I'll take this.
Actually, we don't want to be collecting ammo willy-nilly. We don't need it. Okay, let's start with the head. We did that the last time and it not worked well. There we go. Get the hell out of here. I don't know, that was disappointing. I dodged out of the way of it, but I run out of room to dodge into, I guess.
Good job. One more to go.
Alright, let's keep that handy for sure. No, let's not do that. Let's put a rocket into dude's head. So that's a good starting point. Trouble here though. Oh crap, shoot that thing. Possible angle on that leg. Damn blazer every time. Kind of making slow and steady progress on him, and then he pulls out that laser crap. That's okay though, we'll get him.
One more to go.
Okay, so we can start with that anyway. Pretty much every time, which gets rid of the hit on us. Which doesn't seem to be as big of an impediment as you'd think. Thank you. Ooh. Alright, we should be playing over here, I guess. Okay, so if we strafe when he's doing that, we get a much better shot. Ooh, let's get down to this side of the map. Sniper rifle, no thanks. Whoa. Close with that other arm. Give me that ammo. Friendly duck. Oh no! He got me! God damn it! That seemed a tad harsh.
Good job. One more to go.
Okay, we need to get around to the far side of him and get some shots in on the core and actually make this count, because I'm kind of making more use of it, I think. Run away, run away, run away. No. Every time with the damned laser. That was actually entirely my own fault, I think.
Good job. One more to go.
Damn it, I ended up the wrong side of him again. And we're dead. Okay.
Good job. One more to go.
Okay, so I need to pay attention to our bearings when we get out of this. We're going to be behind them, we want to swing back around in front of them and get in some heavy machine gun shots onto the core. So we want to go from there to there, flip around. And get the hell out. Okay, we didn't hurt them very much, but we hurt them some. What happened there? He did his... Did he do his laser while I was dodging the other bombs? That was nice of him.
Good job. One more to go.
Maybe we should keep the rocket launcher out and try put a rocket or two into the core and see if that helps. Got one rocket in, and might probably hurt him a bit more. Ah. Okay, we dodged his laser crap that time. Keep going. Come on. Make it to that cover. Oh crap. I don't know what to do. Should I move or should I stay? I think I'll stay. Hope for the best. And that was the wrong call. Alright, we try him again. Try him again. That's a shame, we're doing fairly alright there. We'll get him. Might take a few goes, but we'll get him. Okay. Well, we got some damage in there with a rocket launcher anyway. Oh crap. Okay, we're getting some damage in on the core. Alright, we've been about halfway. About halfway, we're doing good. So far anyway. Ah, don't move. Bloody hell, probably should have moved actually. Okay, okay, where are we gonna go? Let's try to get behind some of this stuff. Okay, I survived that anyway. No, right. Shoot the arm. Okay, getting a bit of distance. We haven't most of the way there. This launcher. No thanks, not right now. Ooh. Okay, what do I want to drop? Guess we'll. The way of that anyway. Okay, legs. This one. Time to go. Okay, still alive. Okay, great, and we took him down. Okay, we need to start getting damage in on that core. Okay, got him, I think. Boom, we got him. Awesome. Whew, that was tough. That was tough. I never expected we'd have to fight two of them. But we got there. Yay! What's next?
I've just gotten a sit rep from JSOC. Intelligence indicates an MSOB team stationed on the colony are setting up a base in the central building.
Meaning there are remaining colony forces?
Communications were cut off before they were able to confirm any survivors.
Should we go and check it out?
We don't have time to be checking things out.
If there are survivors, they might have intelligence on enemy positions.
And any information on enemy locations is better than what we know right now.
Trying to convince me it's worth it, huh?
Gray Fox Field Ops will be providing intel support, sir.
I'm unlocking the door. Proceed through to the other side.
All right, Bravo, move out!
All right, guys, on we go. Board the heavy service lift. Let's actually wander around and pick up whatever crap we can pick up. Yes, I'll take you instead of a rocket launcher for sure. Heavy machine gun. Yes, please. I think we ended up using a fair bit of it throughout the fight. Rocket launcher again. Yep, give me that.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Shotgun. Don't really use the shotgun at all. Probably should at some point. This launcher, I will stick with a rocket launcher. Okay, seems to be most of the stuff. Another disc launcher. Nah, we're good with the rocket launcher. Lock on laser, that's handy as well. What have we got there? A sniper rifle. Okay, I assume we're going this way. Rocket launcher, yep. Upgraded. Not extra ammo, but it'll lock on quicker, so that's handy. And assault rifle. Awesome, I needed a top up on that. For sure. How's the lads? Any crack? No crack. Apparently.
Gray Fox 1-5, can you get us to that central building?
Negative, Bravo 6 Actual. The central building's in the colony center ring. We just can't get a transport ship in there.
Why not?
An installation on Grand Hills using a directional transmitter to jam all our frequencies. Our nav systems won't work between the northern and central rings.
Then find a way that doesn't use your navigation systems.
There is no other way apart from walking up to that jamming transmitter and turning it off, sir.
Fine, Gray Fox 1-5. Then what's the sitrep on enemy force strength?
Not positive on that yet, Bravo 6 Actual. But I figure they've got to be dug in pretty deep by now.
Bravo 6 Actual, over.
Bravo 6 Actual, this is Dev Crew Gold 5. Encountering resistance on Grand Hill. Casualties heavy. Repeat, heavy resistance and casualties. Over.
Gold 5, estimate force strength. Over. Fuck.
Not inspiring confidence here, Burns.
We need you to take that damn hill.
Is it strategically important?
They teach you those beef words at DARPA Pansy Academy. No pussyfooting up here, ladies. We run out and we take them down.
Affirmative, Bravo 6 Action.
They taught me that that doesn't sound good. Okay, I'm not liking this with no cover at all. Shotgun, no thanks. I'll stick with my rocket launcher. Okay, so we're on Act 2, Mission 4.
RPG! RPG! Incoming!
Don't run into the grenades, lads.
Cannon fire incoming!
Get up, people!
You want us to breach that thing?
The directional transmitters are on top of Grand Hill. No other way to get up there but to hump it.
If it was easy, we'd have already got it.
Crap. No. Shut up, lads. Okay, let me onto that wheel. No, no, am I out of ammo on this damn thing? Seems like it. Okay, back into cover. Yeah, I like this. The movement around the battlefield is great.
Have some juice.
This way, presumably.
Out of the way.
God damn it, Johnny, get out of the way. No, we're not! Ah. That's interesting, I was fully expecting us to die there. What the hell hit me there? Achievement there for something. Killing dudes with rockets, I assume. Okay. Mammo.
Hold still. Administering MP.
This will come in handy.
Okay, let's maybe take a sniper rifle for a rocket launcher. This might actually be useful here. Oh, crap. Okay, we did it. Let's get. Oh crap! Where did those guys come from? I'm in real trouble here.
Have some juice.
Oh, whoa, what got us there? Okay, I don't see anything. Oh, hang on. Hey, buddy. Okay. That asshole dealt with. Let's get up there.
This is gonna be fun.
Oh, crap. Oh, no. Hopefully we got a checkpoint fairly recently.
That container is on the move.
We've got lots of movement on the interior.
Here they come. Line them up and knock them down.
Oh, crap. Okay, this is quite a while ago. No, my rocket launcher is gone. That's no good. I guess we need to flank them to a certain extent. Oh, we got a disc launcher. Okay, save that for potentially later. Sniper rifle, yep, give me that. Okay, there we go. No, that was no good of a shot at all. Well, no, actually, the shot was fine, it's just what I was aiming at was the problem. Shooting right there. There we go. Ooh, I'm right in the head. That's gonna help a lot.
I'll take this.
Ah! Okay, got him. I don't like this, I don't see who's shooting at me. Okay, I see him now. He's dead. Right. Let's get our healing going on. Alright. Shotgun, I'll stick with the other yoke, I think. Awesome, we're making some kind of progress here. That's a checkpoint. So, progress indeed. Brilliant.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Really getting by here on a wing and a prayer, but yeah, if it works, it works. Oh, we got lucky there, just about finished him off. See that asshole running around. I think we're going up the way. Yeah, I guess so. Ambush me. Assault rifle, great.
Another container is showing movement.
Shotgun, no. Oh, there's the lads now, nice of you to join me. Got him good. Oh no, what? What a bizarre death. I assume that dude up there, some sniper dude, just like landed
another
two headshots on me or something.
Movement.
Okay, we're in cover now anyway, so we should be safer.
You need to use the control panel in the building to the right of the gate.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, there's the sniper, I see him. Oh, wow. Not the sniper we have to worry about, it's that dude flanking us and wrecking us. Okay, what are we gonna do here? Tin them out a bit. Is that guy gone as well? Okay, we have more dudes over there because of course. Alright, should be able to start working upwards now. Don't die. Yeah, you got me. Probably should have run away or something. All right. Now we're back here.
Another container is showing movement.
That is fine.
Elena, hack it!
I can't, Sam. It doesn't support remote operation. You need to use the control panel in the building to the right of the gate.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Okay, that could give us a lot of trouble last time. Okay, we can't go out there like that. Oh no. No, no, no. For the record, I am playing on hard at least. It's not. They're not arbitrary deaths. Although I should be doing a bit better at the same time.
Another container is showing movement.
Sniped! Goddamn sniper.
Another container is showing movement.
Yoink.
Fuck! I can't get close to the gate. Elena, hack it!
I can't, Sam. It doesn't support remote operation. You need to use the control panel in the building to the right of the gate.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Okay, sniper's down. I don't see that other jerk that likes to flank me right now. Okay, that's the dude on the turret gun. Okay, stack guy dealt with. Oh, we're very nearly dead here. Hey guys, what's up? Someone down here needs a bit of medical assistance.
Hold still, administering epi. This will come in handy.
Oh, for the love of... Okay, one down. Two down.
Get out of the way.
Okay, I think we're good to make a bit of a push forward at this point. Oh, hang on, this is what got us into trouble the last time. Okay, I think we're okay though. Boom! Checkpoint. Crap, give me back my assault rifle.
Not what I was after, but it'll
do. Let's get out of here, because I'm not even looking at what's shooting me, which is dumb. Go on. Okay. Sim gosh. There will be a rocket launcher. Oh no, wait a minute, it's a disc launcher. Don't want no disc launcher. Ooh, another rocket launcher.
This is gonna be fun.
I guess we have to hit this button. Seems to be the thing to do.
Gonna have to breach that gate. Oh, wait, help us out here.
I tried hacking, but they've put analog locks on it. You're going to have to blow that gate up.
We're gonna need some heavy explosives. Demo team up front. Everyone else provide fire support.
All right. So, defend combat engineers. That's about all I saw. Defend against what? These jerks, obviously. I don't know, am I supposed to get out there with them or stay here? Presumably I'm not supposed to stay here. Hey fellas.
Have some juice.
Ooh, what you got for me, LFE gun?
Setting charges now!
The demo team has set their charges. You need to get away from that gate.
Okay. Let's get away. That's another mission complete, and another load of stuff that we did without really knowing why. So, hooray! Okay, Act 2, Mission 5, Assault. Alrighty, let's get whatever weapon they're going to give us. Assault rifle, yep, take that. What have we got over here? Disc launcher. I think I'll stick up my rocket launcher. A sniper rifle. No, we're okay. I think we're good at what we have. Let's go. Okay, proceed to target area. Should be able to do that.
Enemies closing from above.
From above? Uh-oh. Well, let's make a move to get out of here. There are my guys. Alright, I don't see no enemies. Let's keep going.
Elena, lead the way.
Head to the left of that KNRP zero.
Crap.
Right.
Disc launcher again. Heavy machine gun, we will take. Proceed to the gate at the top of the hill. Alright. So I guess we're going this way.
Get down! Everyone, get down now!
Oh crap, I'm gonna get... No, I'm okay. I was okay. I was concerned about that big building flying towards me and not paying attention to them little jerks. But that's okay. We'll keep going.
Elena, lead the way.
Head to the left of that KNRP zero.
Yeah, come on.
Right.
Get down! Everyone, get down now!
Okay. Alright, what have we got? Got him. What else have we got?
Heads up! Got another piece coming down!
Okay. We're on the right side for that one. Well, the left side being the right side. Hey, hey. That truck up there is going to be problem sometime soon. That guy is going to be a problem right now. Okay, I'm not really 100% sure what I'm supposed to be doing here, but I assume that killing these guys will definitely help. I guess we keep going up. This jerk jumping down towards us. Not today, bud. You dead. I think that's where they were telling us to go. Up and to the left. But unfortunately, I'm in real flipping trouble here. Because there's too many of these dudes. And not enough of me. I have no idea where I'm getting shot from or what's going on. I'm just hoping to and stay alive a little bit longer, we can start tinning them out. Maybe. Okay, well, they seem to be gone, they don't seem too bothered with me. I'm okay with that. We'll keep going.
We don't have time for this. Fly that thing down its throat.
Okay, I'll activate the engine and have Elena handle the rest.
I'm gonna fly this thing into it and just
Elena, can you hijack this
go smash.
Remotely?
Works for me.
Negative. The jamming signal is encrypted.
Damn. Guess this one's up to me.
Sam, what are you doing?
Watch and learn. Good at this falling out of transports thing, don't you think?
That was pretty impressive.
More like getting good at looking like an asshole.
Nice. Alright, so that's another mission done. What's all this now?
Reinforcements are on their way to your position, but they can't get there because of the cannon fire and signal jamming.
Have them home. We need to blow this piece of shit up first.
Okay, Act 2, Mission 6, Strongholds.
I told you to have them home.
I'm gonna say, I think there was 7 missions in the first act, so that might be indicative of kind of what we might maybe expect.
Damn. I guess I'll have to bring a jet to kill myself.
Okay, proceed through enemy lines. I'm gonna try in. Okay, I need to get my head down for a bit. That asshole is no good. Actually, what we need here is a bit of the old grenadio. Okay, where are we supposed to be going? Oh crap.
Here we go.
Okay, I really need to I'm pretty healed. Oh, I should be dealt with him.
We've got a Romanov.
Okay, another one. Right down. Alright, got him. What the hell else is... Oh, there's another one over here. Of course. Okay. He's pretty dead. Uh-oh, what's this? This is something new.
What the hell is that thing?
NATO code name is Bia. Don't know shit other than that.
Some things are better left unsaid.
Let's shoot some rockets at it. From a distance. Let's shoot some rockets at it from a distance. crap. Uh-oh, I need to move. What the hell is shooting that purple crap at me? Let's get over here. We're in trouble here. Let's keep Dark Souls dodging. Okay, we're all right. Yet still we live. Jesus, really going after me though. Assault rifle, what have we got next? So I didn't see any checkpoint. Maybe there was and I missed it, but... Okay. I don't see that thing doing anything.
I'll take this.
Oh, here we go. I don't know why that suddenly worked just now, but who cares?
Wonderful. He even made flying merry-go-rounds.
You're welcome to take a ride.
That would be the jamming transmitter.
I just scanned it quickly. You won't be able to take that installation down with standard fire.
Shit.
We'd better take it down, or our reinforcements aren't coming! Bravo, aim for that red core! Don't stop shooting till you're out of ammo!
It's always the red core, isn't it? Too good here.
Out of the way.
I'm gonna be concentrating fire on Dick when to deal with these dudes.
Fire.
Okay, buddy. And I thought the lads were leaving me alone there for a minute. What have we got here? Ooh, a rocket launcher. Yes, please.
Don't screw around. Get low and hold ASAP.
Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, damn it. Getting excited there for a minute because it's like, ooh, I know what I might do. Okay, so we shoot down them cannons. There's a second one. That seems to do something alright. Oh, give me a save point with the first one and the second one destroyed.
There's gotta be something we can shoot at on that thing. Find it and concentrate fire!
For anything that I can get a lock on. That was my cleverest move ever, but we're still alive.
There's gotta be something we can shoot
at.
Yeah,
I heard you, buddy.
Find it and concentrate fire!
I really need to pay more attention to them dudes. Johnny's right, there must be something for me to shoot at. What about this thing?
Spray! Concentrate your fire,
dammit! Concentrate on what? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. See anything?
Don't just spray and pray! Concentrate your fire, dammit!
I'm trying, buddy. Rocket launcher might be good, it might lock in on anything to shoot. We'll take it for this, I guess.
There's gotta be something we can shoot at on that thing.
I hear you. It's not helpful. I don't know, boom. Okay, them guys are after me. Oh no. Okay, but that's what we needed to do. I actually just needed to kill them other assholes.
Don't just spray and pray! Concentrate your fire, dammit!
My fire is very concentrated. Oh, we just about got away with that. Just about. Okay, here come these jerks. Okay, we got a checkpoint. I'm sure we got a checkpoint. We're all right. We're making progress. We blew up the big thing. Kill the lads. Should have been obvious that that's what we needed to do, but... Oh no, wait a minute. How far back is this?
Don't just spray and pray! Concentrate your fire, dammit!
I thought I got a checkpoint. Maybe I didn't. Oh no, I did.
There's gotta be something we can shoot at on that thing. Find it and concentrate fire!
Oh. Don't tell me I need to blow them all up. There's like four of them or whatever. Oh, cool. I'm gonna have a rocket launcher. Screwing around with this crap for.
There's gotta be something we can shoot at on that thing! Find it and concentrate fire!
Okay, yeah, so we need to get them all, however many of them there is. Which is unfortunate, but we can manage it. Crap, don't get hit by that thing. Whoa. I don't know what happened there. I think I wasn't expecting them to hit me with it. Oh crap, he's coming for me.
There's gotta be something we can shoot at on that thing. Find it and concentrate fire.
Out of the way.
Finish him quick. There we go. Oh crap, he's still alive. Okay, we're getting by. I badly need some ammo. That'll do.
This is gonna be fun.
Where is that asshole gone? Oh, there he is. My god, are we nearly done with this thing? Yes, we are. Okay, we got it. I guess that is the end of Act 2 as well, I guess, given the achievements are gone. Okay, so A, exit briefing. New tactical challenges are available. Alrighty, you can check them out. That was a hell of a fight. Alright, let's see what they have for us here.
The signal's no longer being jammed. Well done.
All right, let's get these troop transports on the ground and head for the central building.
So much for your ride on the merry-go-round, son.
Why did you attack? We were supposed to be cooperating.
Do you take me for a fool? Cooperation is mutual exploitation. We have merely exploited you first.
What are you saying?
I am saying that our spirit of cooperation may be a little less spirited. It is time to move on. We will speak again after your unconditional surrender.
Damn!
Okay.
Enemy vehicle ahead.
If we compromise OPSEC, we're screwed.
You've still got time before they spot you.
We are fighting in this thing! I'm giving the order to land!
Yes, sir!
So we're going in for a landing here, or something.
We're going on foot from here! Elena, what's the status on the road?
It's gonna be conspicuous, but your best option is the highway.
Affirmative. Bravo, let's roll out.
Okay, probably gonna call it a day there.
This is all the men you're taking?
An MSOC fire team is in the area. We're gonna link up with them.
Red Maven 1.
This is Bravo 6 Actual. I'm at grid coordinate F28. Give me a sit rep on your location.
We hit heavy resistance. They've got us pinned on the main staircase.
Roger, Red Maven 1. Bravo on its way. Hold steady.
That we can do, Bravo 6.
All right, there we are, Act 3. And we're going to call it a day there. For anyone that missed the beginning of this, what you see in there was pretty much the entirety of the plot. The very evil-looking Russian guy wants America to condition unconditionally. They did an ion cannon thing to San Francisco, and they're going to do one to New York if the lads don't surrender. And that has been it so far. Combat is fun, plot is nonsense. So far so good with this. I'll be back on doing another bit of it tomorrow night if anyone fancies hanging out again. We'll go with Act 3. So until then, thanks for hanging out as always, and I'll see you next time. All the best.